open, lots of little parks, good air, beautiful architecture. I think this is considered now as the hottest place in Tel Aviv, the new Tel Aviv attractions.
Sarona was established in 1871 by the Templars. They are people from south of Germany.
This is the center and the heart of Tel Aviv, and even the center and the heart of Israel. You're talking about 33 residential buildings that we converted them from residential units into commercial units. Those commercial units contain beautiful designer shops, retail shops, coffee shops, good restaurants, cultural places like galleries. This is a place for families with kids. We have two beautiful playgrounds. This is a business area, so the businessmen can come here for lunch, for business meetings.
It's very nice for the children. They can run and play. It's a combination of the old things and the new, and it's wonderful.